Hey guys, welcome back. In this video, you will see how to rebuild and redeploy Maximo server. Okay, so let's start. First, we need to stop application server. Okay, let's stop. Application server exists under server types. Okay. I will stop it. Okay. Now it's stop. Okay. Under server types, WebSphere application server. Okay. You will get your server. Okay. Under applications, WebSphere enterprise application. Okay. You install our Maximo ER file and install it again, okay, step by step. Okay, first we will you install it. Okay, wait a moment until okay. Message will appear. We will save it now. Okay, we will save. Okay, now it's removed from here. Okay, once we saved it, we will install a new one. Takes a moment. Okay. Okay, now it's removed. Okay, we will install a new one. Okay, local file path, our path of maximo.ar file. Okay. Mostly it exists in this directory. We will choose it. Okay. Next, Maximo will validate this EAR file, enterprise file, and we will continue. Okay, now our path is selected. Okay, next. Okay, this is the page. Install new application. Okay, next. Now we will select your cluster and server. Okay, default is MX server, and if you have another web server, okay, choose it. Select all of these. Okay, apply. Okay, next. Select all of this again and set virtual host to Maximo host. Okay, next. It's important to redeploy your Maximo after editing any XML file or Roberto's file. That's our changes. Okay, it will appear here. Okay, finish. It will take some time to redeploy and rebuild our data for Maximo system. Okay. So we will back again after it finish this installation. Okay, this is the steps it takes to build our system. Important to do these steps after editing Maximo file, XML files or any properties file. Okay, to take changes, Maximo sends these changes. Okay.
Okay, now it's installed. Okay, and changes have been made to your local configuration. You can save. We will save it to the master configuration. Okay, save it and wait a second. Okay, now it's installed. We will go to server, server types, WebSphere application server. Okay, we need to start it. Okay, wait a moment. Okay, now it starts. Okay, let's see our Maximo ER files. Okay, it's still not working, so we need to restart our server again. Okay. Okay, after starting our server, okay, now it's working. Status is working. Let's see our Maximo. Okay, now it's working. Okay, that's all guys for redeploying and rebuilding our Maximo.er file. Okay, I hope this video will help you in your journey. If you need more videos like this, okay, tell me in the comments. Okay, thank you.